everyone. I'm Anisha Urai, your host for the day. A very happy Teachers Day to all our amazing teachers and staff. To begin our celebration, let's start with the traditional Sanskrit words. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Now let's kick off our celebration with a quote that perfectly captures the essence of our educators. A teacher affects eternity. He can never tell where his influence stops. Today is a special day to show our gratitude towards our teachers. Dear teachers, you are the role model, guiding light, second mother to brighten up our life. We are really grateful towards you, your effortless service. To start, let's give a warm wishes just 2 seconds before entering the stage. As you accept these beautiful flowers,
that he so dearly cherished. We are grateful to our correspondent, Reverend Father Frederick D'Souza, for always being there and assuring that we have the best environment for learning. Now, let's start with the English department. Sunita ma'am, Sonal ma'am, Remy ma'am, and Priti ma'am, you have the tough job of making sure we don't end up speaking in English like a broken version. These wonderful teachers have the superpower of making Shakespeare sound like modern day gossip. Whether it's turning grammar into a thrilling history or making us believe that metaphors are just a fancy way to say something simple, they keep us on our toes. And let's not forget, they can spot a spelling mistake from a mile away, even if it's in the smallest footnote. Janet ma'am, our science teacher, you have the magical ability to make even the most complex chemical equations feel like a simple recipe. We sometimes wonder if you are secretly a science experimenting on how to make students love science. Our Kannada Panchi, Niranjan sir, Asha ma'am, and Pavitra ma'am, Kannada might not be everyone's.
Faster than we can say. Sweep my report card. We might lose the track, but Cynthia
whether it's cleaning up after us or making sure we are all in the right place at the right time. With the three ladies having same name on the team, we have never had to worry about calling the wrong name. They have got us covered triple time. Thank you for everything you do to keep our school shining bright. Sumati Aunty, who accompanies students in the school van, your love towards us is remarkable. Friends, let's give a hearty cheer for our incredible school van driver uncles, Raghu, Pradeep, Prakash, Ashwin and Santosh. These are the unsung heroes who navigate the school traffic light roads, ensuring we get through and from school safely. They make sure we are not just on time but also entertained with their driving skills. We might complain about the traffic, but we are always grateful for the smooth ride and friendly faces that meet us every day.
teachers, well-wishers and students. At the very outset, I convey, extend my heartfelt wishes as well as the blessings of the day. Teachers' Day is our Guru's Day. We have become what we are. Teachers' Day is a day to remember them and give extend our gratitude to them for what they have sacrificed themselves for our good. Teachers are our role models, our mentors, our guides, our lights, and our formators. Given to us, and we have to be dedicated, committed, role models, have passion for their work. Small right now, a tree can start a forest, a smile can begin a friendship, a hand can lift up a soul, one word can break the goal. Compassionate heart can lift up a fallen one. One candle can wipe off darkness. One laugh can conquer gloom. One touch can show you care. One life can make the difference. Be that one you today and always. God bless you. Thank you.
Yo, 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 yo never give up waiting on us.
Here comes the teacher. Here, for Santa Clara.